Please advise. Suspect's description.
Riding in the hood, Red.
Get out of the area. This is Crimson Guard business. One of Vin's eco-tankers is coming in from the wasteland, but the clearance transmission sounded fishy. The driver was scared. We're going to check it out, just in case.
How can we help?
I've got it handled.
Ah! A metalhead sneak attack!
Damn! It's just us! Help me take out all the metalheads! Payback's a bitch. I'm it. Let's get him! Take them all down! Good work. We got them all! The metalheads are getting bolder every day. It's almost like they're testing our defenses, like probing attacks. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Patrolling Sector 9. Be advised, I'm on foot. Sweeping for suspects.
Thank you. You need special black clearance for this door.
Baron sent his goons to harass me as usual, eh? Health violations, back taxes. Everyone wants a piece of me. Oh, well.
Lucky for you, there's plenty to go around.
Destroying that cargo in the port is more important than you know, eh? I've got a new project going, and I don't need anyone snooping around my shipments. Let's just say, if everything goes as planned, I'm going to corner the market in metalhead trophies. Anyway, I have another job for you. An associate of mine, Bruta, works with me in the forced labor trade.
You mean the slave trade?
I prefer freedom challenged. Lurkers are the city's low-class labor. Bruta pays me handsomely to help him free lurkers and get them safely out of the city. Oh, it lifts my spirit to help those in need. And I need his money!
Lurkers! We don't like lurkers!
But you do like gun upgrades, eh? There are 3 Crimson Guard transports carrying lurkers to a project the Baron has outside the city. Take out the transports and bring the 3 lurkers to Bruta's trinket stand in the bazaar.
We'll take you to Bruta.
Suspect in fear. Get more cruisers in here.
I've
got suspicious activity in this sector.
Get your furry butt in the vehicle!
Arrest him!
No!
Get out of the vehicle! Pull over! Get more cruisers in here!
Suspect in vehicle!
Run.
Another lurker freed.
Move over!
Suspect in vehicle!
Suspect in vehicle!
In the vehicle, buddy! We can save you!
Warrior, you have to great thing for brutal and lurker people.
No toucher, the dude.
Oh, sorry. You great guy. Brutal not forget. Brutal pay you back, you see.
Nothing so far.
the sector.
Ago, when I was an art collector, I hit the local museum to borrow a famous statue of Mar, the founder of Haven City. In his hands, the statue held the ruby key to the city, an artifact of surpassing beauty and, of course, priceless worth, eh?
Oh, I just love art.
While smuggling the huge statue through the sewers, a grueling rainstorm flooded the whole place. The statue and five of my best men were swept away.
That's terrible.
Yes, a tragic loss. I've missed that statue ever since. The sewers have been so full of water and metalheads that I can't get anyone to go down there and retrieve the artifact. But you're special, Jack. You can do it.
Jack? Hey, what am I, chop liver?
Oh, don't I wish. Now go down there, drain the sewers, and find that statue at the bottom. Bring back the ruby key artifact, and it will open up doors beyond our wildest dreams, eh?
Great. More mucking in the mud.
I hate to burst your bathtub bubbles, baby, but that ain't just mud down there.
Sweeping for sustenance. Patrolling Sector 9. Sweeping for suspects. This is Unit Alpha.
Thank you.
Got it. Where would you be without me, eh, Dax?
Well, Jack, I probably wouldn't be 2 feet tall, fuzzy, and running around in a sewer without a pair of pants. God, I miss pants.
Got trouble at the strip mine. I think the Baron set me up. Actually, I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Those eco wells the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense! You know, open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off! Now, these plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest. Hey, be careful with that!
Plasmite, huh? Cool! How does it work?
Ah! I believe this is yours! Hey, not my problem anymore!
No, really, I insist!
You're the hero!
No, Jack's the hero! Oops. Sorry. My bad.
Great! Now you've armed the whole lot! Don't move! On second thought, move! Far away! Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off! You only have 2 minutes!
One well down, 5 to go! Two wells of history, 4 left! Three wells cooked, only 3 to go! The fourth well. 2 bad boys left. Only a minute before we're toast, Jack.
Thank you.
That's one well down. Five to go. Two wells in history. Four left. Three wells cooked. Only three to go. Only a minute before we're toast, Jack. That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left. We got the fifth well. Only one to go. Thirty seconds left. Then we go boom! Sure is scared of metalheads.
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads do when they take a city. The destruction, the killing, the devouring. The Baron's scheming will only result in this city's falling prey like all the others before it. We must replace Praxis before it's too late. I am happy to say that you and your sidekick are causing quite a stir in our fight against the Baron.
You hear that, Jack? You're the sidekick! Hey, Wise and Whiskers, you, got something itching under your robes? They have ointment for that, you know.
It's just my aching bones. We have word the Baron is sending one of his large tanker ships out to the drill platform to pick up a load of ill-gotten...